he comes again and again to the same crying thorn bush. Horned clouds bundle the blackness. The wind shaves his cheek like a razor. Yamato leans in the wind. He is lost in a sea of grass. Yamato set out to find his fortunes on the plains of Adachigahara. He is lost in the emptiness of the plains of Adachigahara. Yamato's heart begins to shake, for the demon of Adachigahara devours travelers, men and women. Demon's house or a farmer's cottage. Fearfully he approaches. To left and right grow cabbages and carrots. Surely, this is a peasant's kitchen garden. Still, he fears the trickery of the demon. But your mother needs a bed, and vegetable stew breathes through the keyhole. He waits no longer.
Thank you.
thus he persuades the dear old lady. And at last he is standing in front of her tiny fire of thorn twigs. And she's ladling out the vegetable stew, the dear old lady. And rolling out the sheepskin for a bed. One thing, behind that door in the wall, he must not go. Yamato shivers. He lies awake and he stares at the freezing moon that stares in through the window, pointing at the door that must not be opened. He stands and flails his arms and begins to sing. Carefully, without a click, Yamato lifts the latch of the forbidden door. He is as quiet as a ghost. Carefully, without a creak, Yamato pulls open the forbidden door. And the door swings wide. and the moon streams over his shoulder, pointing into the forbidden room. Why are your mother's eyes popping out? Why is your mother's mouth sagging open? What is your mother looking at? Why is your mother's hair standing on end?
Cantata from
into the demon's eye. Yamato has escaped with a great treasure.